Hi, I'm Wasifuddin. In this video, I'm going to show you my personal voice assistant Jarvis. Throughout the video, I'm going to keep my hands like this so that you can be ensured that I am running everything with my voice without any external input. So without any delay, let's run Jarvis and see what it can do. Wake up, Jarvis.
How are you, sir? Hope you are having a good day.
I am fine, Jarvis.
What can I do for you, sir?
At first, introduce yourself, Jarvis.
I am Jarvis 2.0, an AI-powered personal voice assistant, designed and programmed by my master Wasifuddin.
What is the time, Jarvis?
Sir, the time is 1:11 a.m.
What is natural language processing?
Natural language processing, NLP, is a subfield of linguistics, computer science, and artificial intelligence concerned with the interactions between computers and human language, in particular how to program computers to process and analyze large amounts of natural language data.
What is IBM Watson?
Watson is a question-answering computer system capable of answering questions posed in natural language, developed in IBM's Deep QA project by a research team led by principal investigator David Ferrucci.
Open my YouTube channel.
Opening your YouTube channel, sir.
Close YouTube.
Closing YouTube, sir.
Go to Amazon.
Going to Amazon, sir.
Close Amazon.
Closing Amazon, sir.
Play music, Jarvis.
Which song do you want me to play, sir?
Faded by Alan Walker.
Playing Faded by Alan Walker.
Set the volume to 5.
Volume set to 5.
You were the
Pause
shadow
music.
To my light. Did you feel us? Another star.
Music paused.
You fade.
Resume. Music.
Music resumed.
Away, afraid our aim is out
of
sight. Wanna see you.
Music stopped, sir.
Find the route to Kulshi Town Center.
Searching route to Kulshi Town Center.
Close. Google Maps.
Closing Google Maps, sir.
Send an email, Jarvis.
To whom should I send, sir?
Mansib.
What should I say?
Meet me at Kulshi Town Center at 4 p.m.
Email has been sent to Mansub successfully, sir.
Show the emails that I have sent.
Showing your sent emails, sir.
What is the time, Jarvis?
Sir, the time is 1:14 a.m.
You guys can see from the timestamp that the email has been sent just now. Close Gmail.
Closing Gmail, sir.
Go to Stack Overflow.
Going to Stack Overflow, sir.
Close Stack Overflow.
Closing Stack Overflow, sir.
Search images of Raspberry Pi.
Searching images of Raspberry Pi, sir.
Close Google.
Closing Google, sir.
Open Zoom.
Opening Zoom.
Close Zoom.
Closing Zoom, sir.
Open Adobe Reader.
Opening Adobe Reader. Do you want to open any file, sir?
Open Machine Learning with Python Cookbook.
Opening Machine Learning with Python Cookbook, sir.
Close Adobe Reader.
Closing Adobe Reader, sir.
What type of question can you answer, Jarvis?
I can answer to computational and geographical questions.
Tell me the value of sine 30.
Your answer is 1/2.
Tell me the derivative of x squared.
Your answer is d/dx, x caret 2, equals 2x.
Open Notepad.
Opening Notepad.
Start writing.
What should I write, sir?
The things that I am saying are being typed by my personal assistant Jarvis. New line. I have created him using Python programming language. Stop writing.
Writing stopped, sir. Do you want to save the file, sir?
Yes, save the file.
What should be the file name, sir?
Project Demo.
File saved, sir.
Close Notepad.
Closing Notepad.
Open the file name Project Demo.
The file Project Demo is open, sir.
Close Notepad.
Closing Notepad.
Do you like to say anything, Jarvis, before I wrap everything up?
Yes, sir. Like, share and subscribe to Wasifuddin.
Thank you, Jarvis. So guys, this was my personal assistant Jarvis, which I have created using Python programming language. Stay tuned for more such projects related to Python and AI. Till then, keep coding.